Morning, sir.
You have your CV, right?
Yeah, of course.
Data Science MBA from Langer, internship at PepsiCo.
Sexual orientation gay?
Yes, I guess you read that right.
Wait, I don't get this. Why would any professional write this on his CV?
Well, there are many reasons I felt my sexual orientation deserves to be over there.
Okay, go on. What would those reasons be?
Well, the very first reason would be my desire to let my boss know that I'm gay, instead of, you know, my colleagues finding it out someday and then complaining to you.
Why would anybody do that?
Well, that would be possibly the strongest reason they could find to have me fired, considering how immensely successful I could become over here.
Now you're just being overconfident.
No, I'm a believer of my potential, I'd say. In fact, that's the very reason I've come here for an interview in the first place.
Leave aside hiring. Need I tell you that our employees enjoy a very friendly atmosphere over here. Everyone is open about everything over here.
Well, the more friendly the atmosphere is, the more prone I am to rumors and gossips about me, and the sooner you would come to know about them. So, I felt it would be reasonable of me to let you know about how I am.
You're being a bit too paranoid about yourself. I feel you have a very wrong perception of how people see you. You should know that our society is very much modernized these days and people accept everyone without creating an issue. I, being a manager, would never judge you on being a gay employee. In fact, I didn't even realize you were gay when you walked in.
There you were. You just stereotyped me, didn't you? I mean, how did you even judge that I'm not gay?
I guess I have seen a couple of Hindi movies and you haven't walked like one of them, so...
Hindi movies. See, there's the real culprit. I mean, all this while, you just claimed how cool you and your people are, but you just stereotyped me based on a portrayal of a gay character in some Hindi scripted movie. I mean, you've been contradicting yourself, sir.
Okay. Moving on to a more important issue as to why you are here. You've applied for the post of a marketing executive. Would you be able to sell me something?
Yes, of course.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm a 20-year-old female who's very skeptical about wearing a push-up bra because my cleavage is apparently non-existent. Convince me to buy a push-up bra off your brand.
Okay. Well, push-up bra, you know, it provides more support to your, it really enhances and increases your cleavage.
Okay, that's it. It's quite surprising actually that you fumbled so much, I thought it's very easy for you, you being all gay and all.
There, you just stereotyped me again, sir.
No. I have interviewed almost 10 candidates for this post and I have asked every candidate a similar question.
Look, sir, I don't mean to offend you, but to be very honest, no matter how modernized the society becomes, no matter how cool people portray themselves to be, and no matter how open the society becomes towards people like us, but they will still be stereotyped in all walks of life. I mean, we don't feel bad when people stereotype us. Just because we have always desired for a normal life. What hurts us more is that people are not ready to accept that they do stereotype us all the time.